other end. With tighter security constraints for carry-on, travelers are checking more bags when they fly. That means luggage is piling up, especially at airline hubs like American's Dallas-Fort Worth. On an average day, American Airlines handles almost 300,000 pieces of luggage, and whatever your experience has been, they boast of an almost perfect record. Bob Glazer runs American's bag. If a college in Cairo offers
a private American.
Oh, it's a private American.
Yeah.
So we were there in many respects, fomenting revolution. We are
ignited.
Thank
yeah.
you. What do they teach you in this class that you found?
Not a pillow face. I love Lady Gaga. We, meaning CNBC regular Stephanie Link, the Trust Research Director, and myself, follow every single discipline that I preach here on the show, especially the dictum not to be greedy. As the great industrials and oils war high.